We got Quest of Marv next.
Yeah.
Feeling good to have advanced, and now we've got a highly anticipated battle coming, man. It's gonna be sick, bro. That's all I know. It's gonna be ridiculous. They're fucking funny. So I'm gonna hope that maybe we can do it.
Yeah, it's gonna be easy. Look what I said. It ain't happened yet.
You know?
Just gotta go into it like we did the other battle. To knock it out quickly, not make it a long fight, and try to, you know, just keep things rolling, do things how we've been doing things, shake up the
brackets, you know,
yeah.
Have a little fun.
Yep, just go out there and have fun.
Shout out to my man Pumpkinhead, he over here, that's what he said on the computer, and now he's in the camera.
Yeah, that's it, you know, so yo, Calypso. Coolers, King Juice.
King Juice, son.
.com.
Need that in my life.
A truckload.
And I got pissed like style because.
Well, I feel, honestly, I really feel incredible right now. The fact that we really, really worked our hardest. You know, we threw our best out there. And, you know, we came out victorious. I'm very happy for that. My opinion about our opponents, man, I have a lot of respect for our cave, you know what I mean? You know, who lose, I break their balls and whatnot, but I have a lot of respect for both of them. So going in this battle is going to be real heated for all four of us, man. It's going to be really, really heated, and I'm very happy that we made it this far, especially against them, too, man. Especially against them. Peace to props to Franchise and Zeely, too, man. Those cats came out hard.
Word.
You know, seriously. I feel great, man, you know? We just got to go up against the Australian team, which had the MVR, you know? That in and of itself is big. And then after that, we get to face another international division, the London division, you know? That's two international divisions so far, you know what I mean? That's awesome.
We kind of have to, like, travel around the globe to come back to the States,
you know? Which is cool, you know?
It's cool.
It's great. So, and RK, you know, nobody better to represent the UK, you know?
Yeah.
Those guys go hard, man.
Honestly, they're a great follow-up. They're a great follow-up from last year. Great team.
Yeah, man, it was all right, man. I swear, like, I thought next round would be having anecdote in 60, so I got bare bars for them, man. But, like, I haven't really thought of many, like, Frankie Juice and Jay's Raps ones, man.
Do you know what I mean? Like, I'm telling you straight, I can't hardly remember any. This is going to be fucking embarrassing.
But the thing is, yeah, we've been freestyling a lot today, so I'm hoping that we get to go second as well, so hopefully that'll help us carry through, do you know what I mean?
But, like, for real, I don't even, like, yeah, I can hardly remember anything I've written for them. Yeah. So this one is going to be, like, 10% written, 90% off the chart.
That's true,
yeah. What do you reckon most of ours are? Probably, like, 30, 70 or 40, 60 or something.
Yeah, I reckon 30% written or something.
Yeah, about 30. I reckon most of ours are about 35, 40 written, kind of 55, 60, kind of freestyle. This one.
It's gonna be whatever.
110% freestyle.
Yeah, man.
This is fucking stupid.
We were right on the freestyle, though, man. Sorry, man. We'll see what happens, isn't it? I mean, this joke, I can't fucking believe it, man. Frankie Waps and Jay's Juice, man.
I still can't. It's fucking Waps and Juice. They're the most legendary people. I don't care what anyone else has done, yeah? This man has been battling for fucking however many years, yeah? But he's not Frankie Waps and Jay's Juice. Oh,
I mean,
shit.
If we were battling them, I think it would be an anecdote in 60. It would be a lot more like. It'd be a lot more of a serious battle, but this one's just going to be a joke.
I just don't care. I think this is going to be funny.
Yeah. I think we can take it, though.
It's Waps and Juice.
It's fucking Waps and Juice.
Waps is the sickest man to ever be born, I swear.
Legend, bro. Fucking hell. I never lied so much in the hotel.
You fuck! And you fuck! I messaged him like, you fuck! You fuck! Oh shit, let's see what happens, man. Let's go and start seeing what bars we can remember.
Yeah.